It's been a while. I have not been on for maybe over 2 weeks or more, but I can want to give you guys just a little update what's been going on in my life. First of all, today is my birthday, and I want to thank God for letting me see another birthday. Now, I'm not dressed yet. I don't have my clothes on because I'm going to be getting ready to go out. My husband is taking me to San Francisco and my son. And we're going to have crab. Oh my God. It's amazing. I can't wait. I'm off until next Monday. My mom is doing much better. Thank the Lord for that. She still can't feed herself and she's still not able to walk around independently. But for the most part, she has all of us and she has the Lord with her. So I want to come on and let you guys know that I've been buying a few things. And the first thing I want to share with you guys is these flowers that my husband purchased for my birthday for today. And they are just beautiful. And here they are. And they got this gold ball at the top. And they're Christmassy at the same time. And I just love them. They are so beautiful. When he brought them to me, I kissed them. Like, they're just gorgeous. I love them. So here's my flowers from my husband. That's one thing. The other thing is that, now, this was something. Now, I have, I don't know, maybe five, maybe six palettes from Too Faced because I love Too Faced. So my mom wanted me to get something for my birthday because she's not able to get around. So I got the Too Faced chocolate, the new chocolate gold palette. This palette is beautiful. I'm wearing it today. I had to wear it today. It's from my mom too. And I love this because the way that the chocolate gold is splattered across. I have the other one. Excuse me, I don't want to blind you guys. But they give you like a little manual book to see the colors that you would like to do, you know, and the looks that you would like to do. But look at these colors. I don't want to blind you guys, but oh my God, I'm wearing this gold one up here. It's called chocolate gold on my lid. Yes. And then I am wearing which one is this? Oh, gold dip in the crease. It's right here. So I've already dipped into this. And then I am wearing rolling in dough above my brow. And I put it all over my lid as well. So these are the colors. And they're very pigmented. Now, I've seen people do reviews on these and say that you need to wet them. I'm not going to wet any of my eyeshadows. I really don't like to do that because it puts like a film or something on your eyeshadows. So I don't like to do that with my eyeshadows. So this is from my mom for my birthday. And I went to Ulta the other day. And this little brush is really cute. Check it out. Because it's by Eco. And it's a highlighting brush. And I was in line. You know how they have like the little samples of different things you could try? This is a highlighter bookie brush. And it's got a pointed edge to it. And I said, this little thing ain't going to do nothing. I'm like, yeah, this little thing. Oh, yes, it does. It's the cutest thing ever. And it gets right on your cheeks. Not too much or anything. And I really like this because, like I said, I don't like my cheeks to be, like, too highlighted. It's just, I just don't like it like that. So this printed on perfect. You get them at Ulta. And I think they were like $4.99. So I thought this was really, really cute. So I'm going to keep it in the box because this is how it came. Like this. How did it go? Let's see. Yeah, it came like this. Oh, shoot. Let me get this thing on here like this. Okay. But anyway, it came with this little top on it. And it says only at Ulta. So this is their brand. I'll just put it back later. Also, I have Estee Lauder. I am a Estee Lauder junkie. Like, when it comes to skincare by them, and hopefully one of these days I can work for them, because that's what I'm looking to do. I'll tell you guys about that later. But this is the Revitalizing Supreme Global Anti-Aging Cell Power Cream. I did a review on this, I don't know, maybe 2 or 3 years ago or something. But I had a small one, and then I purchased a big one. I love this cream. When you put this on at night, when you wake up, your skin is so soft, and it's just amazing. I just love Estee Lauder. I am just an Estee Lauder girl. I love it. That's one thing that I got. And I got three new brushes from Makeup Geek. And I have her, which one is this? Oh, this is the full eyeshadow brush that I purchased. And this is one of her other brushes. It's called the Pointed Crease Brush. And it's pointed on the end. So it gets, if you have a line after you've been and put on everything, it gets right that line completely out. It is amazing. Also, I have her Soft Dome Brush. This brush is really, really good. It blends out everything really, really well. Also, now you guys, that's a little story on this one. I had four pair, but I love House of Lashes, and they were having a sale, you know, all these sales online for Christmas and whatnot. And I got the Doll Face Lashes. I think I got two of them. Yeah, they're two the same. And then I have Bombshell. And this is what Bombshell looks like. It's interesting. I went to put one of them on and went to take it off. And I set it on my makeup table and couldn't find it. I was like, where in the hell is that lash? So I had to end up leaving it on my table. And I said, it'll come. I don't want to vacuum it off the floor. But yeah, it's somewhere on the floor. I just don't know where it's at right now. I can't be looking for it. Another thing I got is the Cinema Secrets Quick Drying Rinse Free Formula. And I have the big bottle. So this will last me for a very, 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 very long time. And I prefer to buy it like this because I won't have to repurchase it. And it cleans your brushes amazing, dries them amazing, disinfects them amazing, and it is awesome. I didn't bring it with me, but I did purchase two big bottles of the Skindinavia primer spray and setting spray. It was 8 ounce jars. I got both of those, two sample size you can carry in your purse. And it was a good deal. I think it was like $40 or something like that, and free shipping. So check out that. Skindinavia have a real good price on that. I don't know if they're still doing it now. They might be. I haven't been on the website lately. Also, these were interesting. I bought these makeup wipe removers off of Amazon. And they call the Sophie Secrets. These are really good. Oh, my God. And look at the box. The box is hecka cute. And then it has the lashes right here. Now, check this out. It don't have no scent. It's naturally scented. It's vegan, it's organic extracts. You don't have to rinse, but I do, you know, wash my face afterwards. What else did it say is on here? I was telling my girlfriend about it, and she said, I'm gonna have to check that out too. But, let's see, it is certified. It has a certified label on it. Where is it? It's somewhere on this box where it's certified. I'm trying to see. 100%. Well, I know it's 100% natural. Excuse me. But it is certified. And I did see that. But anyway, this is the back of it. This is what it looks like on the back. If you can see that. Zoom, zoom. But the box is so cute. Look at the box. So cute and girly. All up underneath there and everything else. So, and then when you open it like this, and then it has a seal that's right here where you can seal your wipes back in. Now, it is bamboo fiber. that's into, that's what I want to mention, that is in, is made with pure bamboo fiber. When you open up one of these and stretch it, it won't even pull apart. Like, it's so durable. Now, one thing it doesn't do very well is take off your eye makeup. So you can do that before, but it will take off the residue. I like them. I also like my Clinique wipes. I like those too. I had a hard time finding the Clinique wipes at the Ulta stores. They don't carry them. They finished up not carrying them anymore. So you're going to have to either go to the Macy's store or you have to order them online. But I went to 2 or 3 Ultas and they did not carry them. So they're getting ready to discontinue it. So if you got to run around like that, then you need to order them online or go to Macy's. But anyway, I love you guys out there. I don't want to make this video so long, but I haven't been on in a while. And it's my birthday, and I was sitting here waiting like, oh, God, I got to get dressed. I got a good little ways to go. Also, I wanted you guys to know that I finally made up my mind that I am going to be retiring. And I just don't know, well, I know the date, but I have to go to a, what they call a seminar. That way you can be educated on, you know, what you need to do before you do it. And it's time. It's time for me. I'm tired. I was at home with my mom. I was off for a month. And the Lord just let me see that, my God, it's time to stop. It's time to enjoy my life. I'm tired of working now. And I drive so far, like over 115 miles a day. I do. I've been doing it for 20 years. I'm just tired. And I cried and I cried and I prayed about it and I cried and I said, yeah, it's about ready. Time for me to go. And the Lord just put that in front of me. So when the Lord does that, then you need to listen to him. So anyway, I love you guys out there. Thank you guys so much for watching. Leave your comments down below. You know I love my comments. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.